Good morning, and thank you for joining us here in Marina Park. We're in Huntington Beach, California. We're here at the 2022 Team Root Outdoor National Championships presented by ProKennex. First matchup this morning is going to be Katie Neals and Erica Williams against Angela Ortega and Victoria Rodriguez. Our referee for the match is Luis Avila. All right, still checking out all of the equipment to make sure we're ready to go. Our two players in white are Victoria Rodriguez and Angela Ortega. In front, we have Erica Williams about to serve. Her partner is Katie Niles. 0-0. One serving, 0. Skip ball, side out. Now is unable to get that one back to the front wall. 1-1. We had a great day here out at Marina Park so far. Temperature is just warm enough, and we've got some overcast provided by the marine layer, keeping the shadows down. One. Ball is called out. Half out. Sidewall, front wall. One of the differences from outside racquetball to indoor racquetball is outdoor racquetball is a one-serve game. So anything that would be short or long is an automatic half-out in doubles and side-out in singles. Rodriguez to serve, 3-1. Safety hold up. Replay, 3-1. Four serving one. Victoria Rodriguez has a bit of a home advantage here. Plays in the area frequently. Katie Niles does play most of the tournaments that I've seen held here in the last couple of years. Eric is up in the Sacramento area. And Angela Ortega is in Mexico, so she will play in San Diego and Los Angeles area tournaments. But it is the first time I've seen her here at this specific event. 1-4, Katie Niles to serve. Half out. Serve is called out. Four serving two.
Direction. Whatever. And you guys, that was.
can't. Nice reverse backhand pinch by Erica Williams. All right, sorry for the delay, dealing with some internet connection issues. Ten serving five. Half out, 10 serving five. Short serve, side out. Great finisher from Angela Ortega. Half out. 5-10, Katie Niles to serve. Six, 10. Ten serving six. Skip
up,
called.
Number four.
Half out.
Davis, Tucker, Torres, Ramos. Court number four. Bayham or Beltran. Tournament desk, please.
6, serving 10. Nice pushback from Rodriguez. Very well played. Got the sun sneaking out from behind the clouds now. 6, serving 10. Well, 7. Great serve by Rodriguez, 13-7.
Next up, court number 6. Fish, Hall, Barcelos, Septon, court number 6. Pla or O'Donnell, turn on the desk, please.
Thirteen serving 7. Ortega to serve. Our first game point opportunity here in game number 1, 14-7. Angela Ortega to serve. Replay allowed. 14-7 again. That's our first game. We'll be back in about 2 minutes. Don't go far. All right, and we're back in Huntington Beach, California. And here in Marina Park, next to Marina High School. Toria Rodriguez served first here in game number two. Katie Niles to serve, 0-0. Ball is called down. Definitely one of the advantages of being local that Victoria Rodriguez has is she's very comfortable with that high front wall, almost 23 feet high.
Paw or O'Donnell to the tournament desk. Paw or O'Donnell to the tournament desk.
And she's
next
very
up on court six, Angelo Shunke, Ruben Antia, Hernandez and Barrera on court six.
All right, so now that the tournament announcements have stopped, Victoria is very comfortable pushing her opponents back, which a lot of other outdoor players are going to be less comfortable with, being used to shorter courts and less high walls. Oh. Great patience by Erica Williams, putting that away. One serving two. Half out, still 2-1.
Leslie Plow to the tournament desk. Leslie Plow to the tournament desk.
Great pinch by Ortega, taking the pace off that ball. Three serving one. Went over to court three, where Ruben Gonzalez is warming up. We may see him play a little bit later this afternoon.
Fired up for some reason. Damn. Better mute that. It's like the attorney that goes and
Two serving five. Half out. Niles up to serve. Three serving four. Tied up at four apiece.
How you doing there, Bobby? Yeah.
Five serving four. Four serving six, Victoria Rodriguez to serve. Half out. Six serving four. Seven serving four. Long. Timeout on the court. I'll be back in just a moment.
Jeff Buck and there's no more conversation.
Yeah.
Nine serving four here in game number two. Niles Williams hoping to take this to a tiebreaker. Ten serving four.
Pyaworski to the tournament desk. Pyaworski to the tournament desk. Next up on court seven, we've got mixed BC doubles. Renee Cordero, Maria Petuca, Ranulfo Alvarez, and Sylvia Napone. Again, Alvarez, Napone, Petuca, and Cordero to court number seven.
Tega and Rodriguez switching it up. Four serving ten. Nice shot. Five serving ten. Ten serving five. Erica Williams to serve. The referee is consulting with the tournament director. Katie feels that she held up and she got a replay.
Five, Fish, Hall, Barcelos, Septon, court number five. Dave Heyman, tournament desk, please.
Is all the petty cash gone that you have?
No, 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 no.
10-5. We do get some. Got some line judges. We have Emmett Coe on the right and Bruce, whose last name I do not know, on the left. Side out. Out. Half out. Angela Ortega up to serve.
Next up on court number two, Nick Coons, Luis Espinoza, court number two.
10 serving six. Out called. Half out. 10 serving six, Katie Niles to serve. Six serving 11. Replay called. Six. Erica Williams to serve. Well, serving six. Skip ball. Great return by Katie. High enough to be out of Ortega's reach, but still in. Rodriguez attempts to push it into the corner. Doesn't quite get it there. 12 serving six. Thank you. half out. Katie Niles up to serve. 13 serving 6 here in game 2. Great down the line from Erica Williams. 14 serving 6. Rodriguez saves game point. See if they can get some points to at least get some momentum before the tiebreaker. Side out. Serve is out. Second opportunity at game point. Erica Williams to serve. That's a skip. That's the end of game number 2. We'll be back in just a few moments with game number 3. Don't go.
I'm Carla Munoz, and I play with passion.
I play to be a role model for the kids.
I play for the adrenaline.
I play for the love of the game.
I'm Kaylani Morris, and I am Team Dovetail.
I'm Rodino, and I am Team Dovetail.
I am Andres Acuna, and I am Team Dovetail.
Sam Schultz, I'm Team Dovetail.
I'm Rocky Carson, I'm Team Dovetail.
I'm Team Dovetail.
I'm Holly Scott, I'm 20 years old, and I'm from Seattle, Washington. I've been playing racquetball for about 15 years. My dad started because I didn't like the daycare at the gym, so I was very bored and I needed to go play racquetball. It's my calling. I love the LPRT. I get to travel, meet new people, work on my Spanish, and it's just a great experience and everyone should experience it. Reaching Your Dream Foundation is really important to me because it helps me travel, to get experience, to do better. Racquetball and in life, they teach you to do things professionally on and off the court. My goal is to be number one. Obviously, same with everybody. It's difficult, but with their help, I can work for it every single tournament and get better. Donations are greatly appreciated, no matter how big or small. It helps players like me reach our dream.
Good morning and welcome back to Marina Park. We're here in Huntington Beach, California at the 2022 Team Root Outdoor National Championships presented by ProKenix. I'd like to thank all of our sponsors for this event this weekend. ProKenix Racquetball, Team Dovetail, Splathead, Melissa's Produce, Futech, KWM Gutterman, Gearbox. We are using the Gearbox Red Ball this weekend, so if you have a chance to play outdoors, definitely give that ball a shot. Also, I'd like to thank the rest of our sponsors. You'll see them on that right side wall. You'll see it a little bit better as the light changes and the sun moves a little across the sky. But Sean Love, I do not recognize the sponsor with the picture of the dog, Dale and Todd. Rogues Gallery is here taking photos. Rocky and Jen, Carson Team Real Estate, Ustra's Construction, R&H, Spring Hill Suites by Marriott is our official hotel. Tiebreaker to 11. Zero serving zero. Out. Great result by Victoria Rodriguez. Zero serving one. Half out. Tied up at one apiece. Serve was called long. Long is half out. Just a replay, says the ref. One serving one. Two serving one. One serving two. Cameras are up there. Two serving two. 2, serving 3. Five, serving 3. Ball on, replay. Over. Indoor professional racquetball, quite frequently you have what's called a towel timeout. In outdoor racquetball, we have a similar situation, but rather than cleaning the floor when players have dove, it's a matter of chasing down the ball. Six, three. Erica Williams to serve. Seven, serving 3. Three, serving 7. Four, serving 7. Out. Angela Tega up to serve. Five, serving 7. Out. Timeout on the court. We'll be back in just a moment. We'll be right back. And that's our match. Katie Niels and Erica Williams win 7-15, 15-6, 11-6. We'll be back in about 10 or 15 minutes with our next matchup. Don't go far.